Hey guys, Andrew here from Firewalker Studios, and today we are in Minecraft Zimburbia, as you can see right behind me. This is episode 8 of our epic series, and oh my goodness, this is the best that I have ever done in Zimburbia. So, as you can see, I've got the lovely city. Right now, if I look on my map, I think I've got almost every plot currently taken, and I need more industry. Okay, just looking at what is needed. I have a couple of things already in my inventory as well. Now, I'm just looking to see if there's anything that I should bulldoze, but I think everything is pretty good right now. So, let me go ahead and jump down over here and see what are some of the extra things that I can take care of right now. Let me actually spit these weird things out of my inventory. Oh, my key is actually changed. Give me 1 second. What? I just realized this is this way. That's kind of cool. Okay, so, let me go to controls because I had people using my computer last and they made things weird. So, there we go. Back to normal. Okay, additional fee. Blah, blah, blah. Jury statue. 1200. I don't know if I want a statue right now. Do I have the income for it? I don't. Income per month is 460. Okay, so my monthly money is pretty good, but I don't want it right now. I do have that amazing power plant over there. So right now, my current money is 477. There was a major disaster at one of the locations in the street. Oh God, cut in half their lava valley reducer. Everyone living in the city of love got married and moved away. Oh my God, holy crap. Okay, bad stuff is happening over here. Let me see, bulldoze. Oh God. Okay, so neighborhood glue factory. Okay, where's the abandoned plots? That's what I'm wondering. Okay, let me see, villagers. Gotta go this way, I believe. Yep. Okay, so if I walk over here to the right, I believe is the abandoned plot. So just looking at my little location. Okay, right over here. Perfect. Okay, so let's go ahead and take this thing down. Town hall is right over there. So, meaning I have to bulldoze it from right in... What? Wait. Okay, right... I believe this is it, right? I think... Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and bulldoze this. Where's my bulldoze plot? There we go. Bulldoze the plot. And I guess I can add... population. Okay, let's add... park. Ah, we can add a park, you know? I think it'll be nice. So we'll add a park right to it. And what else is needed? Let me see. If I'm going the right direction, it looks like this way all the way to the right. Just double checking. Yeah, okay, I'm going the right way. I'm just looking at my map completely right now. So way over here to the very right, I believe. Am I looking at this right? Or then to the left. There we go. Okay, right over here, we need to remove this. So I'll go ahead and bulldoze you. So bam! And we can add... I think we could do commercial. What's best to do? Let me see. We definitely need more industry. That is the highest thing in the needs right now. But you know what? I think we could add commercial. Yeah, we'll add a commercial right over here. And then we could... I'll go ahead and buy another industry plot. And I think we'll be set from there. Looking at it right now, that's kind of everything for what I can tell that needs to be bulldozed. There's a plot in the very bottom, which I can actually, if I head back, so let me use my control, I can add an industry to it. So let's go ahead and buy, I'll get one industry, I'll get another bulldoze, I'll get two just in case. So I've got industry, I've got an extra park, commercial, and my final residential. You know what, I'll get one more industry. There we go. So let's go ahead and head back. Just reading the chat, just a heads up, blah, blah. Parks are great, or what? Parks are great at reducing population, and they increase the land value all around them. Too bad they cost money to maintain. Oh, wow, I have to maintain them. Okay, warning, we have too many shops. You need to build more industry to provide them and residential to shop them. This is a disaster and crime syndicate is moving into the lower city. Oh, crap. Oh, damn it. Is this getting destroyed? Oh, the land value is just going down. Okay, that's not good. Okay, I have... I think I'm gonna bulldoze this. Okay, so I'll bulldoze this plot, and I'll add an industry to it. How much industry do I have? I have 2. Okay, so I'll add industry to this. Let me put one of you in here. And I believe there's another plot back here, if I'm heading the right direction, which I am, perfect. Okay, so we'll head back here and I'll add one more industry plot to the back corner, and then we'll be all set with industry. At least it won't be all set, but we'll be pretty good. Oh god, lag. Okay, so right here we have a clear plot. I'll double check what else is needed. Let's see, here we see industry plot. Perfect. Okay, right now, is there anything abandoned? Not that I can tell. Okay, we look pretty good right now. I have $627, so I can still add more cool stuff to the area. And I believe industry is still the highest in need. Yep, we need more industry. Commercial is good, and then residential is right next to it. So, industry. Let's go and buy. Let's actually just teleport to Time, or not to Times Square, but to Town Hall. And we'll go ahead and I'll get one more. You know what? I can get two more industry. There we go. Perfect. So I've got my industry taken care of. Let's actually see. I'm going to turn this crappy plot into, what is this supposed to be, like a, I think this is a park actually. You know what? Let's turn this residential into an industry, because we could always use more industry, right? Give it just a second. It will lower the value of some of this area, but I mean, it's better than nothing. Right now, we need the industry, and it is good for the economy. So, maybe this might be a good thing. I'm not 100% sure. Let's give it a second. It was alright. It didn't do that much bad, I guess. And then, right over here, what's this? Neighborhood glue factory. Okay. what about... just looking at the rest of this. Welcome to the Infinity Dungeon theme park. Okay, I kind of want to go into this. Oh, I can't fix. I'm a midget. Or, I'm not a midget. Okay, I've got residential zoning, which I could definitely add into. What else? Okay, if you want to turn off random hints, you can do it at the main menu. What else? Squeeze. Property value at and around the site has been drastically reduced. Bulls sell their plots to drive them out of town. Okay. Wait, let me double check. Wait. What? Okay, property value. Oh, warning. This is a disaster. A crime syndicate is moving into the lower. What? Property values at. Okay. Property value at and around the site have been dramatically reduced. Bulldoze their plots, drive them out of town. Okay, so I guess I just have to. I think. Isn't this the only area that got affected by it? I don't know. This looks like a park, so I can't really tell. Let me see, what is this? Labrador. Just double checking. Is this like the crime area? I have no idea if this is the crime area, but I guess I can bulldoze this and replace it with commercial, or at least with more. Let me see, town map. What is residential is needed? Okay, so let's go ahead and get more bulldoze thingies. So I've got two residential zonings, but I have no bulldoze. So I'll go ahead and I'll get a couple of these. Do I have a park too? Okay, I have a park. I have everything. So let's go back and let's just bulldoze the crap out of this area, because it's kind of ugly and I don't really like it. So I'll bulldoze this and I'll turn this into like better housing, I guess. So let me split that. Okay, so bulldozing that, I'll go ahead and bulldoze this little dump right over here. Let's head around. Oh, actually, it's this way. Okay, so where's the little thing? Is it this one? I guess it is this one. Okay, so bulldoze this, and I will head back right now and actually, let me go back to this little area. We can add the residential right here, or a commercial, I'm not really sure. I think, how much residential do I have? I have 3, so that's perfect. Residential right over there, and we'll add a new residential over to this section, and I think we should be good. Okay, so parking zone, residential zoning. Okay, maybe this will be a higher class area now. This does not look that good. Oh, God. Oh, I'm inside the house. Actually, yeah, this is looking nice. Okay, this is pretty good. Not bad. Not that. I thought it was going to be a lot worse. So, we've got pretty decent area. Do we have any more bulldoze? Yes, I have one more bulldozing plot. I don't want to remove our industrial section. Let me read. Is there any more hints? Nope, no more hints. Let's look into the map. So, right now... it looks like everything is kind of good. So my money is pretty good too. I don't know what else would be a good idea right now. This is commercial already. I'm just double checking. Let's see. I don't need this power plant anymore. I know that for a fact. So let's actually turn this off, because I have one that literally takes care of everything. So if I bulldoze this and... oh, something is under... oh, this is underpowered now. What the heck? I thought I had that power plant that powers everything. crap. Okay, do I have an extra power plant? Yes, I do. Okay, I'll add a new power plant. I honestly thought that that power plant over there would power everything. That doesn't make any sense, but... okay, we have a brand new power plant. Let's see. Look. It's sad, but very simple. What? Da-da-da-da-da. Urgent news, ascending center power. Oh, power's member sword. Look, it's sad, but very simple. Okay, I don't know what the text... what path they're going to, because I'm confused. Oh, park abandoned. Okay, where is my abandoned park? Let me check. It is... Oh, I think there's two, actually. Okay. There's one right here? Is it? What? I don't... No. Am I going to the right one? No, it's this way. Oh, my park... Okay, right over here. Do I have more bulldozing? No. Shoot. Okay, I need to head back. Teleport to town square or town city hall. Let's get three of these just to be safe. And I'll go ahead and... Oop, did not mean to click you. Okay, let's head back into the bulldoze section. So I'll bulldoze that off, and in its place, parks are a great way to reduce population, increase value, blah, 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 blah. Okay, let me put one of you in here. And what else do I have? Let's see, I got industrial zoning, park zoning, residential zoning. I think I might just replace it with a park. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, let's put a park zoning right over there, and let's double check. So... We're over here, the other place is actually at the bottom right corner, which I could fast travel, but that's not fun. So let's go ahead and just run to the very end, which should be right over there. This guy, little McDonald's, and we have a park over here. I don't know if this is actually a park. I think I'm supposed to maintain it. That's one of the things I do not know how to do. I think maybe I have to go into the park and hit maintain, or maybe there's something else I'm supposed to select, but I'll figure it out in just a sec. If you guys know, let me know in the comment section down below. And what should I do? Let me check. Parks, residential is actually needed, so I might just add our little residential area right here. Let me see. Okay, residential. I hear zombies everywhere. I think it's over there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and move out from that area. Okay, I guess this was a park, not a residential. Weird. Okay, I do need to bulldoze something and add residential to it, so I don't know where. Oh, wow. We got a lovely little city area right over here. This is nice. Huh. Okay, I'm just taking a moment to look at my city. I'm gonna walk through the city. This is really cool. Holy crap. Okay, it's even got its own little highway and stuff. Looking pretty cool. Require griefer cleaning service? Sure. Oh, wow. Oh, welcome to the griefer's blah, blah, blah. Shepherd Josh didn't press that button. Oh, I wonder if that's like actual money. I do not have that much money. Ho, ho, ho. Santa's secret stash. Okay. Wow. This city area looks amazing. So I have like a nice little... downtown, I guess, which is like really pimped up, and I've got a couple of parks all around it, and then the industries all around that. So yeah, my city's looking pretty good. Are there any more tips? Parks are a great way to reduce that, and the value's going up. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. This was a great episode, guys. Give me any hints to anything else that you guys would like me to do, and yeah, that's pretty much it for that. Hope y'all enjoyed. Let me know in the like and in the comment section down below if you guys would like me to do episode 9. And I might end this season in episode 10 and then maybe go multiplayer. So let me know what you guys would like me to do in the comment section down below. If you enjoy this series, give this video a like, subscribe, and check out all my other videos. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios, and you guys are rockers. And I will talk to you later. Bye. Hey, did you enjoy this video? I really hope you did. And if you want to stay up to date with all the videos that I post, because I post literally every single day on all three of my channels, you better follow me. It is at FRZ World. That is my Twitter and my Instagram. It's right here on the top right of this little screen. And of course, I have my vlogging channel, which is FRZ World, where I post daily videos, as well as Andrew vs. Games, where I post game videos like, you know, GTA and Goat Simulator and... Battlefield and all those thingies. And right below that is Fire Rocker Studios, which is my main channel where I post 2 to 3 videos a day, every single day. That's also the same as my Twitch, which is twitch.tv/Fire Rocker Studios. I actually took the time to annotate this for you, so hurry up and click those links. Now, if you're on a mobile device and you don't have annotations turned on, if you go to the description of this video, you will find all the links to all my three channels, plus my Twitter and my Instagram and my Twitch, so you have no reason to not follow them or subscribe to them. So you better do that now. And also, if you haven't already, give this video a like. Of course, only if you want to. I wouldn't want to force you to do anything. But you better do that because, you know, it shows that you're awesome. And subscribe to all of my channels because if you haven't, then you won't be getting updates. Like, come on, you gotta subscribe and follow me on Twitch, man, because I stream on there at least 3 to 4 times a week. I try. I mean, my schedule's up there, so yeah. Pretty much, if you want to stay up to date with everything that I do, you better follow me on Twitter, at FRZWorld, because I tweet all the time, literally all the time. So, follow me there, guys, and yeah, you actually watched to this point, like, the video's over. You can go now, go watch my other videos, like, literally on the top left, if you're on the computer, like, and have annotations on, I put the back and the next video, so, go watch other videos. You know, you can do that now. You can subscribe, too, if you haven't already, but, like, if you haven't already, like, what are you waiting for? Like, subscribe. Come on. Do it. Did you do it? Good. Good. Now, go watch another video. Bye. I'm gonna roll the music now, because this is just getting weird.